dearest sister, I have to tell you, I saw him, the subject of my affection, whilst passing through Enns. Oh, he looked frankly quite peng. But he was with that ghastly brethren of his.
The one with the tight breeches?
Yes, indeed. Are you expecting a gentleman caller?
Certainly not. I've just been on my P's and Q's.
Enter.
Yeah, yeah. And that's when I said to Juliet, we want the blood card.
Good day, gentlemen.
Rachel.
Good day.
Amelia.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Indeed. Mr. Nasty, I was not expecting you today, nor was I expecting your brethren with you.
Yes, I decided to turn up with gang.
Yeah. Men feel about that.
We've been to a gentleman's club, but the array of Tuntun was vastly disappointing. I do say it was a pullback fest. There was way too many, many men.
Too many men?
Very much so.
Too many, many men?
Too many, many men.
Too many men?
Yeah.
Too many men.
What we needed was a couple of Karens.
And here we are.
But I'm afraid I have not come here to coach. Something has come to my attention what needs to be addressed.
Whatever is it?
It appears Mandem and Galdem have been fornicating at the poultry vendor.
At what?
At a blood clot chicken shop. But you would know something about that, wouldn't you, Mr. Gilligan?
What?
You've been sexually antagonizing my Amelia.
What?
You think I'm a fucking scallywag?
My G! You want to do this now?
Yes, I do, my G. I do say so to you, my sir. I am no Ras Clark, Bomber Clark fucking idiot, my G. I challenge you to a duel.
A duel? I... Tip your hat, my man. How about that?
I will not have that kind of violence
in my
house.
I was a bad boy in prison. I'll have you now. Ox Carlos. Ox fucking Carlos.
If we are tipping hats, then you will leave this room.
I will leave this blood clot room.
Then take your hat with you, sir.
Yeah, and I'll take this fucking vase. And I'll take that fucking vase as well. Fucking patron. Fuck the lot of you.
Look what you're providing with. This ruin of friendship. Badders.
What a pair of bumper clats.